Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So as is clear from the name, this series is about your mains answer writing, in which what we do, we daily give you a certain number of questions and of which you have to write the answers. So today is 13 August, so let's see what are the questions of today. The first question is, recent data from various sectors suggest that Indian economy is facing a slowdown. Do you agree? Justify. Also suggest steps that can be taken to revive it. So here you might have seen the news that various reports are coming from different sectors which are showing that the economy is facing a slowdown. So you have to tell about your opinion, that whether you agree with it or not. So you have to justify, and also you have to suggest steps that can be taken to revive it if in case it is facing slowdown. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, what are the issues facing MSME sector? Analyze the recommendations made by Economic Survey 2018-19 so far as giving push to the sector is concerned. So here you have to discuss about the issues that are there, that are facing the MSME sector, and you have to analyze the recommendation of Economic Survey 2018-19 in relation to this MSME sector, because there is a special chapter in Economic Survey about this MSME sector. So you have to analyze their recommendation. So the word limit is again 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your third question is, evaluate the major shortcomings in India's national security architecture. Suggest measures to overcome these shortcomings with respect to the key recommendations made by various committees. So here you have to evaluate that what are the major shortcomings in India's national security architecture, and what are and how these shortcomings can be addressed, and what are the recommendations made by different committees in this regard. So this word limit is 250 and maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of today. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which what we do, we daily cover three questions, out of which two questions are from your current part and one question is based on your static part. So the topic of static part is given to you in advance so that you can prepare for it and then can write answer for it. So it is not that we pick up any static topic and give you the question. So we have made a proper timetable in which what we have done, we have allocated a particular each day for a particular topic of your GS syllabus, from GS1 to GS4. So in this way we ensure that we cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So how this initiative friends works? Daily three questions are given to you, and on alternate Sundays we take your full length tests of the previously covered topics, and you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback on your answers, because your mains answer sheets will be evaluated by the subject experts, and that demands a kind of beautiful answer writing so that you can fetch quality marks in mains. So this problem of you people is solved by us, because here on our channel we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers and will help you in improving your answer writing skills, and also will provide you the feedback including the tips to improve your answer writing skills. And not only the feedback is provided, but also we share with you the reference material relating to each question on your WhatsApp number, mail, Telegram number the very next day. So for example, for today's questions you will get the reference material tomorrow. So as friends, we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees 1999 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of 3499, or you can join for 6 months at a cost of 5499. So if in case you are interested to join our initiative, then you can use these links that are shown on your screen to join, and these links will also be provided in the description box. And if in case you are interested, then you can check these links and can join via these links. And if in case you have any queries, you can contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. Lastly friends, we also have a website that is www.achieveias.co.in, on which what we do, we daily upload articles that are of much relevance for your mains purpose. So if in case you are interested to read those articles, then you can visit our website and can also download their PDFs there. So if in case you are interested, then you can check this website, the link of which will also be provided in the description box. So friends, this is all about today's video. If in case you have any queries, if you have doubts, then you can contact us already as we have told. And lastly, do ensure that you like this video and share this video with your friends if in case you found it useful, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead.